You know, today working out, I was just thinking about, are we using everything that God's given us? You know, God's given us all of mind. Proverbs 23:7 says, as a man thinks in his heart, so is he. He's given us a heart. You know, we believe in our heart and we declare with our mouth. He's given us a mouth. That's what brings us into the kingdom of God, believing in our heart, declaring with our mouth. But also what you watch and what you listen to. You know, for example, I'm working out, but I'm watching images of good roping runs. I'm listening to God's word. Are we using everything that God's given us? Matthew chapter 12, verse 33, it says, we make the tree good and the fruit good, or we make the tree bad and the fruit bad. We're absorbing, we're taking in things every day, all day. So I want to encourage you to make sure that your image is correct. You're watching right stuff, listening to right stuff, believing God's word, declaring God's word, and it's going to keep you growing, keep you going. God bless you guys.